coming to you with part two of the 73 Chevy. We done snatched the Vortec out. Took us about 2.5 hours to get it snatched out. Got the LS6 sitting down there. All we got to do is we test fitting it now. Then we'll pull it back out. Paint everything up. Put the accessories on. Set it back in and wire it up. Should have it running for the week out. Fuel injection. Part 3. Have you some footage tomorrow.